Cottage cheese and juicy apples are the perfect combination. If your family loves cottage cheese pastries as much as mine, then this recipe is just for you. First, prepare the filling. Melt the butter in a frying pan. Add sugar. Mix it up. Then add the sliced apples. Simmer for 5 minutes so that the apples give juice and become softer. Separately mix cottage cheese, eggs, sour cream, sugar, and semolina. Put the curd mass in a baking dish lined with parchment. Spread the apple filling on top, and press a little with a spoon. Put the souffle in the oven, preheated to 180 degrees for 30-40 minutes. Cool the finished souffle in the mold. Bon appétit!